Today we are going to show you how you can design vendor store page using Elementor, the most powerful and the most featured theme builder of recent time. So first let's see how the default vendor store page looks like. So this is a vendor. Let's click on his page. So the default WCFM Marketplace store page looks like this. Now we are going to change or design this page using Elementor. So if you already installed the basic plugins like WCFM Frontend Manager, WCFM Marketplace, WCFM Membership as well as WooCommerce. In order to design the store page using Elementor, we'll first have to install both Elementor Free and Elementor Pro. So here we are going to activate Elementor and Elementor Pro. Now we'll install WCFM Marketplace and Elementor add-on. Let's search for this here in the search panel. So now you can see WCFM Marketplace integrated Elementor and we'll be installing this. So while we are activating this, let's show you something. This is the Elementor template. Click on Add New. You can see these options here which end at Product Archive. Now let's activate this. We're refreshing the page now. You can now see a new tab added, that is store page. So let's click onto store page tab and then create your first store page. Click to add new store page. Already the store page is selected, so let's give a name to the template. Then click to create the template. Here's a sample template which you can use or modify as your own. So this is basically the default template, so let's just insert this. Currently it looks the same, but once you make any changes, click on to publish to reflect the changes. There you'll have to put store page as the condition to use the template. So the store page is now live. Let's refresh the page. As you can see that the page has changed as per the template. Now we can begin with some small changes. Like I'm supposed to change the background. Let's choose the color blue. Then click publish. Let's refresh the page and let's see what happens. You can see that the background color is changed. So that's pretty simple. Similarly, you can modify anything like the position, color, or even create a new template altogether for your store page.